How many times have you been to a beautiful place and wondered, wow, did I find that beautiful place? Or have you ever thought if the place found you? Well, in this case, it's absolutely the latter. This place found me. We are talking about Nullenoor, a place that's 170 kilometers away from Bangalore. Nandu and I explore a ride to this place in search of windmills. Come, join us and be a part of our journey. Good morning. We're doing a trip to Sira. It's apparently a place with a lot of windmills on the top of a hill. And Nandu's been a good boy getting up at 4:45 in the morning. It's about 5:15 right now. We're going to go pick one more person up and then meet another family who's also having a kid, and then we drive down to Sira. Let's get started. We're in Gorgunte Palya, waiting for a friend. Why are you so sad, huh? We are at the Nelamangala Tumkur toll road, waiting to fill some fuel. It's about 6:20 in the morning. 6:50 actually. This shows I have no sense of time. You are a traveler. My bed feels cold. Oh, when you're alone, you are a traveler. You know that I love you and I'll let you go. You're taking off to Mexico, to Paris, and I know you. So we've just crossed the Nelamangala Tumkur toll. We're on our way to the next toll, where we're going to stop for breakfast. But there have been some very nice sights, where there are small hills that are covered by clouds. And it's been a very nice, cloudy, moist morning. We're waiting to see if we can get some clouds and some nice drone shots. So that's for a little later in the day. But for now, it's Uta time. We're trying to find a good breakfast place. So we are nearing this breakfast place called Pavitra, and amazing views right after the second toll.
That's a big boulder.
That's a big boulder with, you know, a little bit of toppings of clouds on it. So Tumkur is about 7 kilometers from here. Pune is 780. Nandu, you want to go to Pune?
No.
That's nice. We are. We saw the windmill somewhere nearby in the distance, and we're now trying to find that. I'm also trying to find Vinay. Vinay's car is somewhere here, and he says he's got stuck somewhere, so it's time to go find that out. But we've come by a beautiful lake, and it looks very nice, though the lake's dried up a bit, but makes for great scenery as we drive. So We're in a jungle path somewhere with hills. We haven't seen the windmill anywhere here. We're hoping that we'll find a windmill here. I found Vinay though. He had just parked his car. Not a problem as he described. Just that he wasn't sure of the path ahead. The little hill there, Vinay says that there's a temple. We're just hoping to fly our drones and then figure out where the windmill is and hopefully find and find that location. There's such a nice place. Look at the temple there. You arrived here.
There's a temple?
See, Ohana's getting ready and... So we finally arrived at the spot. Apparently the windmill was here some time back. They took it away. So sad.
The windmill got relocated.
So we have to find where is the nearest spot for the windmill. Till then, yeah, we anyway have to entertain the kids. Where are you, Nandu?
I'm bored.
There's a small trail here. Let's just see where it leads us to. It's a temple, Nandu.
Temple is up.
Oh, is it? Then what is this? It's a house.
Probably. The temple is up. It's closed.
Here. So, looks like we need to find another spot for the windmills. This spot we didn't. So we've asked some villagers and we're now going on our way. We're full of potholes, slow roads, but it's beautiful. So finally we're seeing windmills. So we've now rasta bhatak gaye hain. 2 hours later, we're now seeing windmills. One of the other cars has gone in front. We're hoping they've spotted the route. My friend Vinay is coming at the back. And let's hope we find
big
the windmill.
Mongoose.
Big mongoose. We were driving through Hagalwadi village. We were told that even though the windmills were very nearby, or at least were looking nearby, there is no direct route to get to the windmills. So we had to cross Hagalwadi village and get towards a place called Bukkapatna Junction and then take a left to reach Nulenur. Once you reach Nulenur, there is this small road where there are potentially 4 exits. You have to be careful and take the second exit and not the first exit on your left, because I just did that. And it went completely in the wrong direction, where the windmill seems nearby but isn't anywhere in your grasp. If you take the second exit, you basically get on an ascent where the road slightly goes up and you'll find yourself here. And you'll see this exact view where the car is ascending on this mud road, and then you're there in the midst of these little hills overlooking the windmills. Now that is called a view. So we finally reached the spot. It's actually a forest road, and I'm not even sure we are allowed to come here, but I did see a forest sign here. So far there's no police, but very peaceful place, lovely valley view, and I can see the windmills behind the car somewhere that side. Yes, those are the windmills and some of my other drone friends who are just there right now. So we've come here. Unfortunately Vinay had to leave because he had to get home by about 3 o'clock. And our trip actually extended far, far longer than what we thought it would. But here we are. We're finally here. Hope to find better spots for windmills. And for now, we're just going to send the drone up. Thank you.
You're on a plane to Tokyo, to LA and to places I don't know. And every time you're leaving home, I hate it, but I know it's not for long. When you travel down the coast, when you look across the shore, when you hear the ocean roar, I'm waiting for your call. When you make it to the island, sand beneath your feet, when I look at the horizon, well, you think of me. You are a traveler. My bed feels cold, oh, when you're gone. You are a traveler. You know that I love you when I let you go. You're taking off to Mexico, to Paris, and I know you long for more. I'm waiting for you all along. I wanna see the pictures on your phone. The sun goes down and the sun comes up. I wake up slow, I wonder where you've gone. You left the ground a while ago. I'm losing every sense of time. You are a traveler.
Come, Nandu, come.
And how, you'll take the, with the, you want, you'll take it with the tripod? No need.
So we've had quite a tiring day. Found the place after a long time. Here are the, you know, people who came with me. There's Sharma. That's Kim. And that's Mayuk with the mask on. And then that's Vinod, Shobha. And then there is Bala Mahesh. And these are our little babies. All our drones. Time to head back. Everyone has work in the city to make use of whatever is left on the weekend. Like, share, and subscribe to Kachu Travels.
You are a traveler. My bed feels cold. Oh, when you're gone, you are a traveler. You know that I love you and I'll let you go. You're taking off to Mexico, to Paris, and I know you long for more. I'm waiting for you all along, I wanna see the pictures on your phone. The sun goes down, and the sun comes up, I wake up slow. I